today we're going to do something a little different. What we're going to do is we're going to do a day in the life with Prince and Polo, which is our puppies. And we're just going to kind of vlog them all day. It's morning time here at the Young's house. Let's see what Prince and Polo are doing. I hope you all are having an amazing day today. Let's check in on them. I see one little guy, right? Look, just waking up. Look at that baby. Oh my goodness. Let's see. Let's bring it right into his face. Let's see here. Let me change the camera around. So we have Prince right here. He is looking a little sleepy. Prince, can you say good morning? This is Prince, and I love to call him PP because he is my PP. He is one of the sweetest babies ever, and you can see that he's still a little tired. Let's check in and see what Polo's doing. Checking in on you, Polo. You wide awake? You know, when we talk to Polo, he always does this. And like he looks like he can understand everything you're saying. Look, honey, can you say hi? Oh, let me see. Can you say hi to everybody? Say good morning. Say good morning. Okay, let's see. Let's look at both of them. Look at their reaction, guys. Does anybody have to go pee-pee? Oh, did you see that? Let's try it again. Pee-pee. Let's go pee-pee. Go. And they're off. They are off to go pee-pee. Come on, I'm chasing them. Look at that. I got another one right behind me. Let's go. Come on. All right. I can't get the door open fast enough. Look at these babies. They've been waiting because it was raining this morning. I was trying to hold off a little bit. Let's go pee-pee. Go. These are my babies, and I tell you what, this is the best gift I could have ever had in lifetime. They are such a blessing. There's Polo on the left and Prince there on the right. Go explore the yard for a little bit. The world wants to see you. Look at that good stretch. Boy, that's a good stretch. The birds are singing and it's beautiful outside. Oh, there he goes. He sees a bird. My goodness. If there's a bird in the yard, you can bet that he's going to go chasing after it. And Prince is still here. Prince, go out in the yard, honey. He's still waking up. We're going to have a good day today. I wanted to dedicate this day today to Prince and Polo, and we're going to have lots and lots of fun. You guys are going to get to really see what it's like to have a puppy. Prince, where are you, honey? Oh, you're right there. There he goes. He's staying close. They kind of pee over each other's pee. What a beautiful morning it is. Watch this, guys. I'm going to tell them to get on the couch. This is how much they listen. Come on, get over here on this couch. Go, get over there. Like, they listen. They just do. They listen. And when they want water, they tap on the water bowl. The water bowl's like, it's like metal and it makes a clinging noise when they hit it. And when they want to eat, they let us know. When they want to go outside, they go to the back door and they just stand there and let me know that they want to go outside. You guys gonna be a good boy today? Good boys today? That's Polo. Princey, Princey, are you gonna be a good boy today? Yes, okay, that's a bet. It's breakfast time and the boys are eating. And you can see Prince, he's eating. But Polo, let's take a look at this guy. Look at this. He's not interested. And we started putting their food on paper towels because, excuse me, when we put their food in the dog bowl, they tipped the dog bowl over. So we just put it onto a paper towel. And they do have a little tiny snack that the veterinarian had told us that they could have. And I'll show you what it is. Right? They get one of these as a snack. Can you guys see that little tiny cracker with the cheese on it? Like, they go nuts over it. But you know what? It might be a little too early for them to eat because really they're not interested. So what I'll do is I'll just turn around and wrap their food up and they can have it later. You guys not pee-pee? Not hungry? Not hungry,
Not hungry right now, right? Well, look at that. Look at this one.
He is eating a little bit. Looks like he cracked his cheese cracker.
Polo, you're not hungry, baby. I'm gonna eat a little later? Okay. All right. Now they're eating. He walks away as I say that, right? Polo, you something else, baby. You are something else. You are something else. You know I'm recording you. I'm recording you not eating your food. Go eat your food. Go eat your food, baby. Look at him, guys. He's right up on my lap. Look at him. He wants me to pick him up. Okay, everyone. So what we're going to do is we're going to go on the front porch because we are training the dogs to be good boys on the front porch when people walk by. You know, when people walk by with their dogs, you know, and sometimes you have to correct them and say, don't do that. You know, and they're getting the hang of it. They are such good boys and they learn and they listen. So we're going to do that this morning. And the cheese cracker that I put onto Polo's pal, Prince ate it. So I have to remind me, I'll have to give Polo his cheese cracker because Prince ate it. Okay, let's head out to the front. So see if they can just relax and be nice and calm, not barking at anybody's dog. Because other people, guys, listen, other people walk down the street with these big old huge dogs. Some of them walking with four dogs, and these dogs aren't paying any other dogs any attention. They're being good on the leash. Our dogs see other dogs, you know, they go nuts. So we're just training them to be good when you go out there on the front porch. So let's see what happens. What a beautiful day. Even though it's raining, you can see, you may see that it's raining. There's some of the flowers there that I've showed you all before, but they're not relaxed yet. I feel like when they are relaxed, they are sitting down, you know? So we'll see what happens. Hey, Prince, Polo, sit down. Sit down, guys. Let's see if they listen to me. They always listen. Not yet. But this is a repetition thing. We have to, like, keep practicing and keep practicing until they get it. Because right now, coming out on the front porch. That was my phone just started talking out of nowhere. Coming out on the front porch is so new to them. We never let them out on the front porch. But now they're just like, I'm not going to listen. I'm guarding this front porch. And if a dog goes by, I'm going to bark. When the people come walking down the street, I'm going to bark. Here comes a car. Let's see what they do. Okay, look at them. They're on alert. They are on alert. Tails are up. Uh-oh. You heard that? All right. Hey, listen here. Let's see. Let's see if they listen. Prince, Polo, come over here and sit down. Come on. Hey, sit down. Guys, you're really going to do this to me today? Here comes a golf cart and there's people. Let's see what happens. Hey, hey. Hey. Yes. You know, they honestly are doing exactly what they're supposed to be doing. Because in the house, if someone gets near that house, they hear someone talking, someone pull up in that driveway, the front door, around the house, they bark and it's amazing. So let me know in the comment section below, how do you balance that out? Where you can take your dogs walking and they don't bark at the world, but you still want them to bark in the house. Like that's really kind of, I have to figure out like that balance because we love when they let us know when someone's here. But then we want to be able to take them outside without them going nuts on people. So I guess we'll figure it out, you know, and there's a lot of research to do to try to figure that balance out. Like I said, because we absolutely love when they let us know that someone is here.
You know, not only that, but the alarm system lets us know if someone pulls up in the driveway, the front door, the windows and all that. But they let us know before the alarm system. Yes, they do. Look at this. Okay, here comes a car. Let's see what happens. Prince, he's on alert. He's on alert. High alert. Okay, look at him. My goodness. Hey, you guys are going to be good boys today. Listen here. Come on over here. Not listening at all. Come on over here and sit down, guys. Come on. You coming? Come on. Get over here. Sit down. I want both babies sitting down. Sit down. And you... Nope. I love them. I love them. That's what he does when he wants me to pick him up. Prince, are you going to listen today? Is anybody going to listen on the front porch today? Hello, Princey. Hello to Princey. Look, guys, look at what I got on. But that's okay. We're relaxing today. There's no cooking videos today. Okay, there's a person walking by. We'll see if they... Hey, see, like that right there, that's so embarrassing. It's a man just trying to walk down the street, and he just ignored them, but it is so embarrassing. I gotta get this fixed. I have to figure out the balance, and I'm not gonna stop until I can get this fixed. They are fixable, but nothing's wrong with them. They're doing what they're supposed to do. How do we do this? There's an art to it, and we're gonna figure it out. Look at them. On alert. They can't relax on the front porch. They tell themselves, we will not relax on the front porch. Uh-oh, here comes a car. Here comes a car. Tails are up. Back in the house. You guys want to go get into bed? Come on. Let's go. Watch them. Go, go, go. You go first. You go first. I'm recording you. Get in there. You know where to go, silly. I don't want to show you guys my laundry baskets. Hold on. Prince went and got into the cage. And let me show you all where the cage is at. The cage is right there. You all know that cage that I got when they were a baby. They love their cage. You can see they have a little pink pig in there. They have a nice blankie. Prince always, always likes to sleep. Let's come in a little closer. Prince likes to sleep at the top. And Polo always sleeps at the bottom. And sometimes I leave the cage open. We give them an option. You can get in the bed or you can get in the cage. So it looks like they chose to get in there. And sometimes at night, if Prince gets cold or Polo, he gets cold or he just wants to cuddle, he'll get up top with Prince. I love this cage. This cage was given to us when we purchased them. And they really grew into it. They love it, and they're so comfortable with it because we used this cage when they were babies. What are you guys getting ready to do? You getting ready to lay down for a little bit? Okay, we'll come back. So they got out of the cage, and they decided that they wanted to get into bed. What's the black thing behind them? Well, the black thing behind them is a bathrobe of mine that I used to wear until they took over it. They love that bathrobe, so I let them lay on it. They like the feeling of it, and you know, they like that it has my smell on it. And when they want to go to sleep, they will go underneath that bathrobe, hide their face under it, or just lay on it and just really get nice and comfortable. Looks like you two are pretty sleepy. Are you sleepy? Are you sleepy? Let's take a nap and we'll come back. The puppies had a great morning this morning. They are starting to wind down a little bit. And once they take a nap, we'll come back in, okay? I got more footage. Look at this, guys. That busy day has really worn these babies out. That's Polo right there, and he's sleeping. Oh, my goodness, and he's so comfortable. Same thing for Prince. Look at him. Oh, that baby. He's sleeping. His lights are out right now. These two are restless. Every time I get out the bed to try to record them, they wake up. They wake up to see what I'm doing. So we are going to sign off so they can get some real sleep. And as always, God bless you all. Thank y'all for watching. Good night. Say bye, poo-poo.
Say bye. Give him a kiss. Give him a kiss. Hold on, hold on. Give him a kiss. Give him a kiss, poo-poo. Oh, not interested. He's not interested. How about you, honey? Can you give them a kiss? Give them a kiss. Okay, okay.
He's really trying to kiss me. This guy's really trying to kiss me. Okay.
I love you, boo-boo. Say goodnight. Say goodnight, poo-poo.